RBC was like, we love what you're doing, keep going. I feel like I was brought into this super cool community of incredible artists from all across Canada.